Hi friends, I'm so glad you're worshiping with your families today. Over the next several weeks, during our time together, we are going to learn more about prayer. God loves it when you talk to Him, and He hears your prayers. When you pray, do you close your eyes, fold your hands, and sit quietly? Sometimes I do that too. But did you know that the Bible tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:17 to never stop praying? Never stop praying? That's hard to do if I have to sit still and close my eyes and fold my hands, isn't it? How would I ever ride my bike or play with my toys? As we learn more about prayer over the next few weeks, I want you to know that you can pray anytime and anywhere. You can pray with your eyes open. You can pray while you play catch. You can pray while you are walking outside or playing with your toys. One thing we should always include in our prayers is praise to God. We should tell Him how great He is and thank Him for all that He's done for us. Let's read Luke 19:37 through 40 together. Jesus came near the place where the road goes down, the Mount of Olives. There the whole crowd of disciples began to praise God with joy. In loud voices they praised Him for all the miracles they had seen. They shouted, "Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord. May there be peace and glory in the highest heaven." Some of the Pharisees in the crowd spoke to Jesus. "Teacher," they said, "tell your disciples to stop." But Jesus replied, "I tell you, if they keep quiet, the stones will cry out." In these verses, Jesus tells us that if the people who love Him don't give Him praise, that the stones and other things will. You see, we were made to worship and praise God, and if we don't, the stones will take our job. When I was in middle school, I remember singing a song about this. The words and motions were, "Ain't no rock gonna cry out in my place. As long as I'm alive, I'll glorify His holy name." This week, I want you to take a walk with your family, and as you do, look at the things around you. Say out loud or think to yourself, "There isn't a rock, a tree, a cloud, or a flower that's going to take my place praising God." Then take a moment to tell God how awesome He is. This week, let's praise God together through prayer. You are made to worship Him.